a rather interesting one we have here, which is, see if we can focus in on that. It's Bronski Beat with Small Town Boy. Right, you might know this as, you might know this as a very gay tune. And to just complement that idea, I doubt you'll see it, but on there, on the record, we've actually got scratched in the spine, London Gay Switchboard 01837 7324, and that's 24 hours. That's if you're living in 1984, the London Gay Switchboard. And now the extended version of Small Town Boy by Bronski Beat. Thank you. what's next up on the list? We've got Nick Kershaw with The Riddle. And on the other side is an alternative version to Nick Kershaw and The Riddle. I have this on 45, so your 7-inch LP, a 7-inch single, but I've also got it on LP featuring the extended version. So let's have a listen to the extended version of The Riddle. P.S. Nick Kershaw, to this day, still doesn't know what The Riddle means.
Thank you.
I've managed to procure some rather interesting records in my time. I mean, most of the records you, most of these LPs and singles you get are 33 RPM or 45 RPM, or 33 and a third if you're going to pick holes. So, one of them I've got is Catch a Falling Star by Perry Como. But this is a 78, and this turntable doesn't do 78, and I don't know of anybody with a 78 turntable. So this is really, really, really old. It must be like 100 years old. Well, actually, no. It feels like it's made out of shellac, but it's not. Another weird one I've got is a Soviet one. I actually have a Soviet album. So what is it? Festival participants perform fishing folk melody. It's basically Chinese folk dance. I'm not going to play it to you because it sounds like a fucking racket. So, what I'm going to do now is I'm going to play you a section of this children's album, Rimsky-Korsakov and Scheherazade. And this is officially 65 years old. Sorry, where's my maths? My maths has gone right out the window. 55 years old, in very good condition, Scheherazade. If you've played Commodore 64 or Amstrad CPC, you may recognise this as the music to Activision's Sailing. Thank you.
Mm-hmm.